This year's winner of the Nordic Council Film Prize is the Swedish film Play. With me here, I have director and scriptwriter Ruben Östlund and producer Erik Hemmendorf. Welcome and congratulations to the prize.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Could you, in a short words, tell us what the film is about, why you wanted to make it?
The film project started with a newspaper article that Erik found in a local newspaper in Göteborg. And the article was about quite young boys, five young boys robbing other kids in the center of the city. And the robbers didn't use violence or threatening in the startup. Instead, they were using a rhetorical trap, and they were like playing characters as bad cop and good cop. And the other thing that was very, very, like, started an image that we got interested in was that the robbers had one thing in common, and it was that they were black. So when we saw this setup of five black boys robbing three white boys, we immediately understood that this is a controversial image, and we found it very interesting. Why is it controversial?
Yeah. And why did you want to do this controversial movie, Erik?
Because the image and the problem we got with it was so strong that it could fulfill your days with working with it. I mean, you just had the need to go to investigate what was your expectations or your own prejudice, and to make a film that also really highlights that you really have to meet your own prejudice while you're watching it.
Yeah, because it was a huge debate in Sweden, especially in Sweden, and you were labeled a racist, really. Are you racist?
Well, as everyone else, I say I don't want to be a racist, and I think that's a way of trying to handle those questions that just makes us look in another direction. I think it's very, very bad to point out your finger on other people and say all those bad behaviors belongs to you, and it just makes us look in another direction and don't take care of the problem. And that's why I think the provocation is interesting, because a provocation forces us to look back on the problem and like trying to look at it in a more detailed way. And I was trying to look at this behavior as something that is connected to human species instead of to some individuals. One thing that I think is interesting, already with the startup of like five black boys robbing three white boys, because it reminds us about something that is a problem in a way, and we don't like to be reminded of that we are taking part of this problem. And one way of dealing with this is to get angry of the images that reminds us, or another way is to be angry on the problems that exists.
What was striking us with the film was that they are so incredibly young. They were 12 to 14 year olds, and they are behaving like 12 to 14 year olds. They don't have a grown-up's ideas of morality, and the film is called Play because it was also seen as a play. They didn't really think it as some, and that aspect is something that is very provoking, because people in films we want to project and think that people are is better than they are, and we would try to really be true to the boy's age.
Well, all things you turn, all things you do turns the film gold. Mm-hmm. Have your ego grown to very unsound proportions?
Actually, no, it was bigger in the beginning of the career, and now it's like, well, you're since it's getting harder and harder to do something that you really think is good, you have to try harder all the time, I think, and even doing, you learn more about how to make films, it's harder to get into that ecstatic feeling you got the first time you did something that was really good. Now you have to go even further to reach that ecstatic feeling that you want to reach. So it's harder, and the ego is smaller.
But I hope the next film is Tourist, and I hope you reach that ecstatic feeling. And once again, congratulations on the prize.
Okay, thank you.